This is no turbo.
Yeah. I know, I rarely use turbo. I don't only use it when I'm getting ready to jump. Mm-hmm. That's how you close your eyes.
So this is just this.
I'm just going to put it on gold, but I'm just going to add it on. If I put it on gold, I don't even got to use turbo. If you use turbo, you're going to run out of balance. Just run with your analog stick, group move. Remember, that's what I used to do. Act like I was doing something that was.
Well, that's what this is.
You got to do it like a fighting game. I don't know what I'm doing. It just looks like I know what I'm doing, but it's magic. All I do is, I know left part is cross on. Left part is cross on. Up down. Yep. And you zoom. Say he there. You push this that way. Push that way. Push that way. That's why it's good to have a defender on you, so that way you can actually practice and see what it does. Whatever, push the ball to the other hand, so you go that way. Up, down, left, right. It all depends on what you're doing. You're basically moving the stick that controls the ball away from your opponent. So if it goes right, you're going to push that stick left. If it goes left, you're going to push right.
Get on her face.
Really, stop all that noise.
Oh, no, I'm coming right here. Damn, what's up? Damn, what's up?
Get down. Get down. Or you kick him or something.